Yo, 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 Chad Gaspard and JTG, it's prime time.
Brooklyn, Brooklyn.
And we are back here on Monday Night Raw. King, did you like that pudding match last night?
I love
the pudding match. And hey, check this out. It's Candice Michelle right there.
The following contest is a six-person mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Candice Michelle and Crime Time.
Well, Mr. McMahon's unbalanced and vindictive mood has not affected the smile on the face of Crime Time and Candice.
Oh, I bet they're taking the high road there. I love these guys.
And tonight, Monday Night Raw is brought to you by Quiznos. Toasty, JR. And by Fruity. Delicious, delicious. Fruity, fruity, fruity.
Oh, boy.
Skillets.
And by Hostel Part 2. In theaters everywhere, June 8th.
And by Raw Attitude Energy Drink. Get the power and sock on your face. Available exclusively at Walmart. Pick up your four-pack today.
Introducing next, the team of Melina, Kenny Dykstra, and Johnny Nitro.
Oh, this should be an interesting match, JR. Well, you've got two hungry tag teams in Crime Time, Nitro and Dykstra, looking to make a name for themselves here on Monday Night Raw. And you've got two ladies in Melina, the women's champion, and Candice Michelle, who we know do not like each other.
Well,
emphatically do not like each other.
I know I like Candice Michelle, and she's with Crime Time, and it should be a crime to look that good.
Candice Michelle is in a varying environment, has three victories in a row over the women's champion, Melina. And Melina's only fortunate that the women's title was never
stayed. Look at these two get it on early. Early and often, that's what we like.
We saw these two ladies in the chocolate pudding match at one night stand, and Melina did not like the outcome of that encounter.
It was a very tasteful match.
It was indeed, and Candice with another victory. If you're keeping score at home over Melina, there's Candice, the former Playboy cover girl, and it is Kenny Dykstra and JTG starting it out here in this six-person tag match.
I still think that those Playboy covers are the reason that Melina has all this animosity towards Candice Michelle.
Oh, man, nice shot there to the face. Well, I think that Candice Michelle is Melina is just jealous. That's all that boils down to. One word, Melina's jealous.
Very. How you like that, Jay?
And you think you had those three consecutive victories over the champ, and she's even more jealous and apprehensive about this whole situation. I like the teamwork of Dykstra and Nitro. And there's a cover by Kenny Dykstra.
Well, these two young guys, if they stay together, I see a lot of potential from Dykstra. Dykstra and Nitro there. These guys, they do some pretty amazing things in there, JR.
They're young, they're athletic, they complement each other very well. And look at this unique offense right here. Wow. We're gonna do without the screaming. And that's Big Chad.
I remember you said that her voice sounded like a cow who just stepped on its udder. Is that true?
Something like that. Not nice. A backbreaker. Step away and then the cover.
I don't know what that sounds like.
Well, you were never in the FFA like in Oklahoma. I was. And thank God. Modified Cobra Bucks. There's the women's champion. It's when her eyes aren't green. They aren't, but they should be with envy. Jealousy. Somewhat Jezebel-like is our beloved women's champion.
Nobody likes
certainly both these tag teams looking to impress those that need to be impressed in the as far as moving up the tag team rankings. The Hardy's successful. Oh, wow. Man, what a shot there by Johnny Nitro, a former Intercontinental and tag champion. And the big man, Chad Gaspard. And he goes about 6'7". And just turned the Nitro inside out.
Look at you, Lord.
Some elevation right there, folks.
You get a bag of peanuts when you fly that high.
And Chad overpowering Johnny Nitro.
Nothing pretty about this offense, but very effective. There's a cover, referee in position, and Dykstra interrupts the count. That may have been a...
Talk about pretty offense. Here comes Molina, and there! And it's Michelle!
Oh, wait a minute.
Look at this!
The heck?
Whoa!
That's some unique teamwork right there, and Candace and Molina are not legal. And Big Sheriff is legal. And what Sheriff just did to Johnny Nitro, Nitro might think is illegal.
Well, we talked a lot
going
about
into this match. Big team of Candace Michelle and Crime Time.
We talked a lot about the future of Dykstra and Nitro, but said very little about Crime Time. But look at the victor. Oh.
And again, Molina finds herself on the short end of the stick as it relates to her competition with the Candace.
Oh, I love to watch Candace dance. Come on, bust the move. There it is.
Wow. She's so shiny.